We go to the stats now. The dominating territory here. Spot on line-out performance here. They've done well.
The clip goes short. Creel snaps up the kick. Tackled to ground. Powerful defense. Here comes the chase. He kicks deep now. South Africa chasing hard. Goes to ground quickly. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Colby anticipates well. Quickly on now. The tackle's not enough. And Percy takes some stopping in that run. The bounce is favourable.
Oh, football!
And they get the penalty.
Oh, yeah, that was a high one. Could be in trouble here. Might end up with a yellow card.
Kitchoff has got a bit of room here and off he goes. And the deep kick. Here comes the chase. Loose ball, snapper. Kierba, trapped near his own goal line. Brought down dangerously close to his own goal line there. And he's in, or maybe held up there. They're over the line. The referee going upstairs to have a look.
There was certainly an opportunity there.
No try. Held up. First scrum of the game.
Bind. Set.
There's some definite power going on in the scrums. Now we start to see Springbok organise themselves for a set play. He pops the pass nicely. Mapimpi charging for the line.
They're all looking for holes in that defence. Let's see what they can do.
Once again, an enormous kick. And it bounces into touch. And they'll take the line out. Viaga.
Their performance in the lineout has been pretty solid so far.
That pass was fired very flat. And he runs into some effective defence.
De Klerk gets through the attempted tackle.
Takes it on the bounce.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure. Just returning from the bin here, Nisbo.
One against the throw. Contested here and lost by Ireland. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul. Pass goes inside there. Kitchoff thumped into the ground.
De Klerk
finds a teammate and they drive him into the ground. He keeps the ball moving. Pass is delivered inside. Strong defense.
Viaga.
Forced back in the tackle. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. Itzebeth finally stopped. The defence preparing themselves here. That's a lovely pass. Long, long pass. The right winger going hard. Bounces good and he reels it in. Turns it back on the inside.
Delonde tackles superbly there.
He's been hit hard. Vincent keeps the ball moving. Powerful defence. And he gets smashed in the tackle. And there's an intercept.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
Can't complete the tackle.
Lovely tackle.
The clerk brought down in a lovely tackle.
And he's shaken up by that one. No stopping him there. And he's shaken up by that one. They couldn't stop him. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
He pushes it on. Turns it back on the inside.
Lovely tackle. Back he goes.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Now flat. Pass inside. Support there. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Vincent finds support.
He's taken down hard. That's a very flat pass. Fins, but is tackled.
This is a maul. Creel
lays it back. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle.
Steps back inside and beats the tackle.
And they'll look to get a drive on here.
It's a bit.
Because controlling it at the back. Got through the first tackle.
Nkosi with a good spurt.
He's tackled and taken into touch.
So, just a few minutes remaining here. The throw well contested.
Brings the ball down to a maul.
They make ground with this maul.
And he's battered by the defence. Off he goes, gliding his way through. Spin. Oh, this is brilliant.
De Klerk crunched in the tackle. And they pull him down just inside the field of play.
This is committed defence. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk.
Smith checks both sides. Only metres away from the try line.
Oh, boy, that was close.
De Klerk feeds the runners.
Great tackle.
Here's a lovely kick.
Here comes the chase.
And it's been well anticipated.
Kobe puts the pedal to the metal.
That's a very flat pass. Mapimpi
sidestepping his way through. Tries to brush him off, but is taken.
Delonde
brought down now. Passes to his support.
Passes delivered inside.
And they take him to ground.
The click.
Sells a little dummy. And he's brought him down just outside.
Wonderful.
Trying to hold them off now. He's been hit hard. And the referee says that is it. Ireland have won. And you can see the joy. This is an emphatic victory. The Irish are the world champions.
Some stunning rugby we've had here. Just able to come through with the win in what was a very, very close match. They simply missed far too many tackles, giving too many opportunities away. There were quite a number of kicks made in this match. It was a real old-fashioned kicking battle. No surprise in the end. A very even contest, Nisbo.
So a very even contest here, really. Excellent game of rugby. That's it. See you next time.
It's time to present the trophy. There it is. Up goes the trophy.